Maggie, 300-plus Republicans expected to gather here tonight at the Bricktown Brewery. We're expecting representatives not just from John McCain's camp, but also from Mitt Romney and Mick Huckabee. The latest poll numbers here in Oklahoma, of course, put John McCain on top. We're also expecting Congresswoman Mary Fallon here to meet with the Republicans as they gather here to watch the returns come in here at the Bricktown Brewery. We'll be here with them throughout the night. We're live downtown. Jordan Williams, Eyewitness News 5.